Clearly, none of our correspondents feels much like standing around reporting, pretending to be in Washington. At least I don't think they do. Oliver?
Yeah, no, you're absolutely right, John. Yeah, no one wants to do this. Yeah. No one.
Before you go, is there a reason you're in your panda pajamas?
It's not the bigger question. Is there a reason that you are not, John? Because I'll tell you why I'm in my panda pajamas. Can we remove the Washington, D.C. picture, Chuck?
Right.
I'm in my childhood bedroom, John. Where I've been rocking back and forth, wondering why the country that I've come to love so much finds itself struggling with these terribly violent tragedies.
Well, that certainly explains why you're in Washington. Although I still can't really understand why it explains why you have on adult panda pajamas, because...
Well, that's a stupid question, John, because children's panda pajamas would look absolutely ridiculous on me. They'd be too small.
Lawmakers are getting very tough on bullying. Earlier today, New Jersey Governor Chris Christie signed the toughest anti-bullying laws in the nation. Then someone gave the Governor Christie a wedgie and said, ha-ha, you've got a girl's last name.
It looks like there will not be a second year of the TV show Sarah Palin's Alaska. Oh. How does that make Sarah feel? She's a former vice presidential candidate, probably running for president. She gets 1 year. Snooki now on year three.
Entertainment Weekly said that there are a number of reasons the show won't be coming back, including a possible run for president from Sarah Palin, equal time rules that she'd have to abide by, and also she just likes to quit things. The Palin family took turns kissing a moose by feeding it a banana, an exploding banana, by the way, and needless to say, the results were hilarious.
Hey, Tom, one of these girls is gonna kiss the moose. Come on, do it, sister.
But he won't bite, he just wants the
banana.
Don't
scream either, Willow. I just said, let him kiss you. You wasted a banana, kid.
One more. I think I just found my new ringtone.